In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO train set. This is set number 4532, the manual level crossing with one minifigure and 135 pieces. It's from 1996, and just look at that vintage roll plate there. This is before we had the roll plates we've known before the transition to the brick build plates there, and this is the train track element. We got two of these train tracks there with this set, which I think is very amazing. And here we have the gates there, which can move up and down. We get the mobile skylights there. We get a little chairs up in that office. And yeah, it's definitely a nice add-on to your train track for sure. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO train videos I've uploaded there. So from my webs of the gallery or the set. And there we have the one minifigure with the head and without the head. And there's no opening on the torso or the face, but it's definitely a very nice nostalgic set. I think the playability is not much there, but once you add the train, I think this definitely adds a lot to that scene. And here's the instruction, there are no mistakes and no missing pieces. Yeah, definitely like that old tree there as well. And you guys can let me know in the comment section down below what's the favorite resale part of the set. And if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? And yeah, I hope one day we'll get more train sets from LEGO. I think that would be very, very amazing. But this is what we got here. And this is the manual level crossing, if I can actually talk today. This is set number 4532.